While editing this video, Soren didn't do a beginning of this video, so you've got me. So just an introduction to say welcome back to the channel. We're a family of five, going to be six, from Anglesey, North Wales, and this vlog is a day in the life. Oh, Jack's coming because I'm doing it and he's still away. It's a day in the life with a daddy and Kai day. They went to Cardiff to pick up a car seat that we need. So Simon has vlogged it, and I hope you enjoy the video. And we will. And I don't know what to say the next. And we will catch you through the day.
I don't know. Right. So we have. We've just got to Cardiff after picking up the car seat. And we're going to go and explore, aren't we, Kai?
Yeah.
Yeah, so we'll catch you up in a bit.
In the castle.
They won't let you in now. You got. Look there. You see that? The round thing.
Yeah.
That's where they'd have got their water from.
Yeah. Well, that's water.
Well, they didn't want to have to get it from.
What's that?
Can you see the cannons?
Yeah. What those do?
Look, they shoot balls.
Where are the
balls? Well, they don't anymore, but they would have shot balls at the end.
Where are the balls? Oh, I
do. They would have.
Look, heavy.
Of course they are.
Are you going to put them in now?
You can't. Oh, look, there's a thing here that tells you about them.
What thing?
These cannons are French. Come on then. Come on then.
Why are these too heavy for?
Well, they want them to be heavy.
Why?
Yes, they do. Now we're going to go. There's the front door.
But
we're going to go in this one first. This is a castle too. We'll have a look at this castle and then we'll go look at that castle. Have you seen that tower?
What tower?
That one over there. Look at the pretty pictures on the side of it.
Wait,
you
have a
drive.
Wait, look, that says go up.
No, that says you can't go. That's out only. So look, we go round this castle. Then we come down there, and then we'll go over to that castle. Kai, we'll go. You go up here, look round here, come down, and then you go there.
And you go in there.
And then you walk round the walls. After that, and then we finish.
I'm going to go in that, go in that, and go up there and go down.
Yes.
I want to go upstairs.
We're going up these steps. In, die, three, pedwa, pimp.
One
then. Oh.
Can we look? That's a nice castle. I want to go up. I want to go upstairs. I'm going to go down this
way. Hang on. Kai, you need to stand still because your ticket's in. Your ticket's in your bag.
Hello.
I want to go up the stairs.
I'm going to have a look up the stairs. All right. Do you want to have a look at the armour by there?
Oh.
What the knights used to wear in that room there. And then. You go up the stairs, all right?
Okay. Oh, downstairs.
Say,
yeah.
Say deal.
Deal.
Thank you.
Look.
Go downstairs.
Look. Hang on. Myself. Look at that. Come here. That's what the knights and the soldiers would wear. Look. Look, that one's child-sized. That was a little boy or a little girl. Wow. Should we see what's in the other window? Come on, then.
What's that?
Oh, look. What's that?
What? What's that?
And...
What's that, Daddy?
Oh, what armor?
What's that fire?
Well, that's a fire. And look, look, picture of a doggy.
Oh, why that says it's fire?
This?
Oh.
You're going to go up the stairs, little one.
Oh.
And look.
And we'll go downstairs.
Look, there's a picture of a lady there. Yeah, where are we going to go?
I want to go.
You want to go up the stairs?
Yeah, and we will
no,
go
we don't need...
downstairs.
Oh, then, we're going to go. Yeah. We're going to go up the stairs. And you keep holding Daddy's hand.
Why?
I don't want you to fall down the stairs.
Yeah, I'll go to stop you from which way you're going downstairs.
Hang on. Banqueting hall guest tower.
Oh, why that way's closed?
Well, that's closed, so we can't go that way. Look at the windows. Look what we can see outside.
Let's go this way now. Oh, what's that said?
It's... Please do not touch.
Why?
In here.
Oh, that.
Oh, hang on, sir. No, go. You have a look in here.
Why this?
Wow.
Oh, why this is this? If
wow.
Why don't go there for?
Because you're not allowed. But look at it. I don't know what this. What this was. Hang on, that one.
Oh, why that man there?
Go, then we're going to go this way now. Wow, look up on the ceiling. Can you see the angels?
Yes, yeah.
Go downstairs. Wow, look at the wallpaper. You can see soldiers, can't you?
Yeah, I want to go downstairs.
Hmm. Yeah, we're going to go downstairs. You go the so old a little one.
You don't go down the other stairs.
Look. Do you think it took a lot of... Look at the windows. You can see the knights and the ladies, can't you?
Let's go see them. Oh, we're going to go on that one.
Because the stuff's very, very old, Kai. It's very, 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 very old. So you've got to go this way, because the arrow tells you.
Oh, why that way's closed? Let's go that way. Oh, no,
so narrow.
Yeah.
So an archer could fire an arrow out of it if the castle was being attacked. Hang on, swap hands.
Why do you feel that way?
Because you're not. Oh, look at the ceiling in this one.
Well, how do you go outside?
Where? Hang on. You gotta look.
Why?
Because you've come to the... We've come to have a look. Look at the windows. You see the pictures on the windows.
Yeah. Why not the other one that way either?
Because it's very old.
Why is it
really
old that way?
Oh, look.
Why is it
that far? It's a picture of... You see, how many? Look, they've got pictures of people.
Boy.
They're big pictures, aren't they?
Yeah.
Oh. Look at that.
I'm going to get down the stairs.
Oh, it's the library. Yeah. Look at the doors.
Why not the old books?
These are old, very old books.
Why are old books? Oh, drawers. It's okay.
No, you can't open the drawers.
Why?
Because you're not allowed.
Why?
You've seen all the old books.
Why don't touch them? Why not
the old in
there too?
We'll go there later. Yeah, so you thought the castle we went into before was posh.
No, we can go down the stairs. We're going that way now.
What's that way?
That means you get out.
Oh, we're going up, I don't know yet.
Oh, why that
was
closed?
Because it is.
Why not yell that? Can you turn the door?
Go slow. Don't stand, Andy. Oh, look.
Ooh, what's that face?
Ooh, you used to be able to go up and down, but you can't anymore.
Why?
Kai? Would have been easy, so you could go up higher. But you're not allowed anymore.
Why was she not gone? Take her downstairs.
Because they're doing maintenance on it and they're mending it.
Why are they
mending
it?
Because they do. Go on then.
Yeah.
Go on then. Come on then. Kai, get out of the puddle.
Why?
Because I won't buy you any ice cream if you don't go out of the puddle.
Okay.
Well, wait on then.
Just I got to puddle.
Yes, but you haven't got your welly boots on, have you?
Why?
What have you got on? Oh, look.
Hey, look up here.
You want to look up there?
I'm not the wet. Oh, nice place. That's a nice place. Oh,
Shall we call Mummy?
What? I like this place.
You like this castle? It's to stop you slipping. Well, there's something underneath though trying to keep dry.
What's keeping dry? Oh, what's this? What's this?
It's where you'd stand to watch to see who's coming.
Who's coming?
Come on then, you coming down?
Am I coming?
Oh, the sun's coming out.
The wind's
done. Just got back, haven't we, Kai?
Yeah.
Where did we go? What have we been round? The castle. We managed to charge the car at the charger. Up to it's
a big sign. It's under the chair.
Oh, it's there. We got up to 62% charge. And we're now going to go and find somewhere to fully charge and get some dinner, aren't we, Kai?
Where are you standing again?
I don't know. So we'll catch you up.
Hello.
Hello.
It's just after 5 o'clock, isn't it? And we're back at Tesco where we started out at 6 o'clock. Morning, didn't we?
Yeah, this is so over.
We're going to have some dinner.
Yeah.
Well, the car charges, and then we're going home, aren't we? So we'll show you what we had. Kai's got an apple juice and I've got a diet pie. Kai, come here. So what have you got for dinner?
Nothing.
You've got chicken gourgeons, chips and beans. And I've got a chicken burger and chips and coleslaw from Tesco. Yeah, you've got to put yourself in then. You're going to use it. Nearly 7 o'clock, isn't it, Kai?
Yeah.
We've had our dinner. And now we're going home, aren't we?
Now?
Yeah. So we'll be home about 10 o'clock-ish, I think. And for all those who are wondering, I've driven so far 318 miles, so it'll be about 400 by the time we get home. And how long have we spent waiting for the car to charge?
Lots.
I mean, lots.
Yeah.
How long have we been sitting in the car while it's been charging? We haven't, have we?
No.
We haven't waited at all in the car. We plugged it in when we got down to Cardiff. To charge? We plugged it in there at 6 o'clock this morning. And we went to the toilet. And got a couple of snacks from Tesco, didn't we?
Yeah.
And then we unplugged the car and drove down to Cardiff. And then from Cardiff, it was on charge while we were going in Cardiff. Then it's driven us back here. And I've plugged it in there again.
Oops.
While we went round the shop, then I plugged it into the one this side for 15 minutes while we were getting something we forgot. Because that's 20p a kilowatt hour, and that one's 60p a kilowatt hour.
Where's that to Tesco?
Yeah, so now we're going to go home.
Yeah.
Yeah, do you like the car seat?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yes.
And the road is broken.
And I'll give you an update when we get home.
Kai?
What?
It's 8:48, isn't it?
Oh.
And we've come to Crickieth. On the way home. For those who don't know, it's one of my favourite places in the world.
Yeah, this is your favourite place.
It's a lovely clear night.
And how are we going to get there?
And we're just going to have a little bit of a walk along the beach, aren't we, Kai?
Yeah. Can't go in there.
Like I used to when I was little.
Yeah.
And then we're going to go home because Kai's had that much sleep today. He won't sleep otherwise.
Yeah. Why don't you sleep in the car?
Because you need to stay awake.
Why?
You do.
Why have to?
Yes, you do. Shall we give him up?
Because water splashing.
Go and hold my hand then.
Just don't go in the water.
No, we're not going to go in the water, are we?
No, because it's going.
Now look at that. Isn't that pretty? When I was little,
yeah.
You used to buy boats and things in there. And then it was an amusement arcade after that.
What's
that? Oh, look. What's the sea?
It's
going. Go on then.
Okay.
You can't see, can you?
No,
okay. There you go. Hello, we've just got back. It's 10:42. Can you see Kai? Can you say hello? Kai's all tired, aren't you? So we're going to go in now, and I'll finish the video in a bit. Oh, I should also add that we've done 429.9 miles today.